Good day, everyone. I even want to show some of my one of my techniques on sustainable triplets, which I believe is going to benefit you all out there. It's very simple stuff which I developed during my rehearsals. It goes like this. How do I apply it? Very simple thing. Goes.